To simplify 10 over x to the negative 1, we distribute the negative 1 to the top and bottom of the fraction, giving us 10 to the negative 1, x to the negative 1. Making the exponents positive gives us x over 10 as our final answer.